drive a race car. Drive a race car. In fact, oh, last year I came in first in the Tour de France. Of course, it didn't hurt that everyone else was on a bike.